Hey Rex, hope all is well on your end. Forgive me for the noise in the background that you're hearing, that distant noise. It's outside. Today we're having
strawberry sheep and pancake.
All right, the everything is already pre-made. So what we have here is pancake mix and strawberries. So I'm gonna let you go ahead and look at that. So what we're gonna do is place this in the oven for about 20 minutes. And then you'll see the end result.
Okay, Rex, so this is the end product right here. So I'm gonna let you get a good look at it, and then we're gonna go ahead and get into the mukbang. Hey Rex.
Hey Rex.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
And welcome back.
And welcome back.
And welcome back.
And welcome back.
Welcome back to our channel. If you are new here, my name is Jay. Please don't forget to subscribe for the vibes.
And I am Trent. Make sure you like, comment, share, listen whenever you see it. It's okay for you to share it. Turn on your notification bell so whenever we post a video of good food and laughter, you will receive it. Also, guys, give this video a thumbs up for this
strawberry sheet pan pancake that we're about to
devour.
If you have nothing good to say, don't say anything. We're going to say grace. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. Amen. The menu today, we are having a strawberry sheet pan pancake. It was a new type of breakfast.
Yes.
Made in the oven, as you guys caught from the beginning of the video. So, yeah. You ready?
All right, guys. We're going to cut in it off camera, and then you're going to see us how we set it up and stuff. And so, Bill is going to go ahead and start cutting.
Okay. I'm going to cut. Okay, Rex. So, we cut our sheet pan pancake in squares. And yeah, we're about to eat. I'm gonna show you guys one of the squares. Look at this. That's the bottom. Yeah.
And I'm gonna show you the cut. That's just the strawberries.
Yeah. I hope you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful week. We are in the week, right?
We are on Saturday.
Oh, shit. Okay, I hope you guys are having a wonderful...
Oh, I'm not the only one forgetting the days.
No. I hope you guys are having a wonderful weekend. Or a start of a wonderful weekend. I hope you guys had a wonderful week.
Guys, I'm going to go ahead and put some whipped cream on mine.
Whoa.
Good?
Not bad.
Okay, baby. So what's the topic for today?
So our topic for today is, comment down below and tell us if you think that two alphas could be together.
So what do you mean by two alphas?
It's like, you know, everybody has that personality trait. Some people are omegas who are a little bit more submissive than the others, and some are alphas who are more bossy and, you know, go get us.
So pretty much we run the relationship?
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, if you want to put it that way. Yeah.
So. Okay, baby. If you're going to ask that question between the both of us. I'm even scared to ask.
Why? Why?
I'm scared to ask that. Okay, guys, look.
Oh, that looks good.
I have the whipped cream on the top there.
That looks really good.
All my life, I pray for somebody like you.
Really?
All the both of us. Which one is the alpha?
That's the thing. I think both of us are. Yeah.
Word.
That's why I keep wondering, can two alphas be together? Because, you know, occasionally we have our disagreements.
You disagree, I just listen. Don't pay me to be somebody I'm not.
So you don't disagree with anything?
No.
All right, cool.
I'm a smooth sailor when it comes to life.
I'm just gonna keep that in mind. Next time we have in a conversation.
I think that.
You don't think anything.
Well, you think two alpha being in a relationship, compromise to make the relationship work. Who's gonna bow down? Who's gonna be like, no, I'm not doing that.
Yeah, but why would we have to look at it in the sense of somebody bowing down?
It's submissive. It's being submissive. It's
no, I'm not saying no, but why do we have to look at it that way?
It's being submissive. It's bowing down.
No, I'm not saying no, but I'm just saying, why do we have to phrase it that way? You see, that's the thing that I think most people are not comfortable phrasing it that way, because the moment you phrase it that way, it sends a different signal, you know?
Hey, I'm not being submissive to you.
I don't mind being submissive to you either, but I'm just saying it just sounds weird.
But I think it depends on the occasion and the situation. Mm-hmm. One of us is more aggressive more than the next.
Yes.
Like in every situation, I think I'm more calmer. So in that sense, I will say that you will be the dominating one, because you know, I'm just trying to figure it out. No, I'm just trying to figure it out. I'm just trying to make it work.
You said in every situation, you're the one that would
calm.
I said that's the problem. The word can't even come out of my mouth.
Yes.
I'm putting you and that word in the same sentence and it doesn't make sense.
No, Jordy.
Because I'm seriously trying to take you serious, but it's not working.
Oh no, I said it very seriously.
No, but I'm trying to, but it's just not working.
Jordy, this is so good.
Not just to me.
Mm-mm.
You said in every situation you're calm.
I'm the calmest one. So I would say that, Rax, she's trying to mess me up. I would say that I have no problem giving my submission to Jody, but that's me. Many people don't want to give up their submission.
I'm sorry, the calm just hit me.
You're laughing, they're gonna believe that's not me.
Okay, go.
And
all
you
right.
know it's facts.
You know, alright, go. Alright, go.
Nah, let me stop playing. But in situation that we're stronger, like we are more the alpha.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Jody is stronger in certain situations. I'm stronger in certain situations. So when it comes on to those situations, like we just alpha it out.
Mm-hmm.
We alpha it out. And then what happened? I just casually back away, because when Jay become the alpha,
don't over exaggerate.
All she sees,
do not over exaggerate,
is result.
I mean,
when
everybody
Jay
sees
become
that.
The alpha, all baby see is result. Now listen guys, it's not just any result, I mean the best result possible. So you know what I do? I just back away.
No, but because everybody go in a situation to win, ain't it?
Babe, you always win.
No, I'm just saying, everybody goes in a situation to win, so you gotta play the game right. But when you become the alpha, you do the same thing.
Of course.
Of course.
Of course.
So I'm not saying no.
Like you said though, it depends on how you look at it.
Mm-hmm.
Because nobody technically really want to bow down to a person.
Mm-hmm.
But the way I see it, if you love somebody, it's a breeze.
I know, I understand that part of it.
Because when I bow down, I get a reward at the end of the night.
Uh-huh.
So I look forward to that award.
Uh-huh.
So when I want that reward, even when I don't want to bow down, be like, Ben, all right, I'm good.
All right, cool.
What do you think about two alpha not working?
I think in order for two alphas not to work, it has to be a case of where, you know, one person just refuses to change or refuses to compromise in certain senses.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, when you have that I'm always right attitude, like nothing gets.
No one person could always.
Yeah.
This is what I dislike about relationship. Like, no one person could never, ever be right. It's a 50-50 thing.
Mm-hmm. But when as an alpha you have that attitude, it's kind of
okay.
It kind of ruins the whole thing, you know, when you have that I'm always right kind of attitude. I mean, I used to have it too, but you know.
Hey man, I ain't too proud to be. Jody, this is really good though.
Very good. Okay,
it's actually better than a pancake.
Right? I know. I mean, it is a pancake.
But it's better. Yeah. Better than
yeah. Made it this far in the video. Comment down below and tell us how does two alphas or can two alphas
get along in a relationship?
Whoa.
This is really good, Jay.
It is. I enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm. I enjoyed it too. Mm-hmm.
I hope you guys enjoyed our little conversation, and if you had made it this far, if you did make it this far, well, comment down below. Tell us how you like our little strawberry pancake sheet. Until next time, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for always commenting. Thank you guys for supporting us. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe.
Guys, until we meet again, have a good time, have a fun time, have a jolly time. Put laughter in your life. It will light it up. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.